Hello everyone and welcome to today's maths class. So in the last class we had started with the chapter two digit numbers, right? So we saw what are numbers from, which are numbers from 1 to 99. We saw the number names. Also we saw how to build up two digit numbers, what are place values, right? So what are place values of two digit numbers? You have ones and tens. Also we saw what is expanded form and standard form, right? So we did all of this in the last class. In today's class we'll learn what is before, between and after. Okay, so what is the meaning of before? We'll see first. Okay, so before seeing this, before seeing continuing with today's class, we'll see what we did in the last class once. So in the last class you saw that building numbers up to 99, correct? So you know that 10 ones make 110. So we saw that 10 ones make 110. So here 10 ones together is making one strip of 10. So similarly, when you have 4 strips of 10, it will be 4 tens or 40, okay? And here you have 3 individual strips, so that is 3 ones. So 4 tens and 3 ones make the number 43. Okay, so similarly, 2 tens, here you have 2 tens strips, correct? So that is 2 tens or 20, and 7 individual ones, so that is 7 ones. 2 tens and 7 ones make 27. What is place value? Place value of a digit is the position of a digit, is its position in that number, okay? So for example, in 15, the place value of 5 is 5 ones and place value of 1 is 110. So now consider number 25. So when you put in a place value chart, you see 2 is in tens place and 5 is in ones place. So place value of 5 is 5, 2 is 20, okay? Then we saw what is expanded and standard form and we solved a few questions. So in today's class, we'll see what is before, after and between. So before, after and between. What is the meaning of before? Now here I have two numbers, 1 and 2, correct? So in between 1 and 2, which is the number that comes first, 1 or 2? It is 1, right? So 1 is the number that comes first, so that means 1 comes before 2, okay? The number that comes first is called before, okay? So before 2 you have number 1, okay? So here 1 comes before 2. Now we'll guess a few numbers here. So here they have given the number 3. So what number comes before 3? So if you look above, you have a strip of numbers from 1 to 10. So here we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we have 3 now, correct? So we have to see what number comes before 3. So here now we have 3. What comes before 3? 4 or 2? 2, right? 2 comes first, then you have 3, then you have 4. So the number before 3 is 2. Okay, the number before 3 is 2. Then here we have the number 6. Okay, so if you look at the strip above, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So which was the number which came before 6 or first? So you have 5, 6, 7. So which was the number that came first, 5 or 7? It was 5, correct? So before 6 you have the number 5. Now we'll see what is the meaning of after. So I have taken two numbers here, 3 and 4. Okay, so which was the number that came second here or came later on? It was 4, right? So first we have 3, then we have 4. So 4 comes after 3, okay? The number 4 comes after 3. So the digit that comes later on or second is called as after. So let's guess after numbers now. So we have 5 here. So which is the number that comes after 5? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So what comes after 5? 5, 6 or 7? After 5, immediately you have the digit 6, correct? So it will be 6. After 5, we have 6. So next one, here they have given 7. So what is the number that comes after 7? You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So what is the number that comes after 7? After 7, you have the number 8, right? So here we have 8. So that is the concept of after. Now we will see what is the meaning of between. Now here I will take 3 numbers, 4, 5 and 6. So in these 3, which is the middle number, 4, 5, 6. Now 5 here comes before 6 and after 4, right? So the number that comes after the first number and before the last number is the between number. So here 5 is between 4 and 6. Okay, so let's guess the between number. So I have 2 and 4 here. So which number will be between 2 and 4? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So what is there after 2 and before 4? It is 3, correct? So after 2 I have 3 and before 4 I have 3. So between 2 and 4 I have the number 3. Then here I have 7 and 9. So what number comes after 7 and before 9? It is 8, right? So 7, 8, 9. So 8 is a number that comes before 9 and after 7, correct? So this was a concept of before, after and between. We'll solve a few questions which are given in your textbook based on this now. Okay, so here we have before, after and between on page number 7, okay? So first question they have asked, what comes just after the given number? So which number comes here just after the given number? Let's see. Okay, so they've given you one example. So you have 34, which is a number that comes immediately after 34. It will be 35, correct? So here I have 56, which is a number now that will come after 56. It will be 57. So I'll write 57 over here. Okay, so after 56, I have 57. Now here C1, I have 78. What is the number that comes after 78? It will be 79. 79, 79. Then I have 89. What comes after 89? It will be 90. 90, 90. Okay, now similarly, you have to do the last 3. Okay, so 19 here, after 19. What is the number after 19? After 19, we have the number 20, 20, 20, correct? So I hope you understood how to do before, how to find the number after. So similarly, you'll do for F, G and H for homework. It is very easy. You have to just write the number that comes after the given number. Okay, now here they've asked what comes just before the given number. Okay, you have to write the numbers which comes before now. Okay, so here first example is 33 and 34. So 33 comes before 34, right? So similarly, we'll do the others also. So here I have 98. What is the number that comes just before 98? It is 97. So we'll write 97 here. Then 80. What comes just before 80? We have 79. So 79, 79. Okay, then next one. We have 21. So which is a number that comes before 21? We have 20. 20, 20. Okay. Then I have E1. Now what will be a number just before 90? It will be 89. 89. Okay. And then next here F1, I have 78. What is the number before 78? Before 78, I'll have 77. So I'll write 77 here. Then 30. What is the number before 30? It is 29. 29. 29. Okay, so similarly the last 3 you'll do for homework. Okay, write the number that comes before the given number. Now here they have asked what comes in between these two numbers. Okay, so what comes in between these two numbers? So here they have given you examples. So if you look at the dark blue color birds, you have 23 and 25. So what comes in between 23 and 25? It is 24, right? Now similarly we'll do the rest. So here I have 56 and 58. So which number comes between 56 and 58 now? It will be 57. Then here, C1, I have 19 and 21. So what number comes between 19 and 21? You know that 19, 20, 21. So it will be 20. Then D1, I have 79 and 81. So what will be the number between 79 and 81? It will be 80, correct? 80, 80. Then 39 and 41. What is the number that comes between 39 and 41? It will be 40. 40, 40. Okay. Then F1, I have 28 and 30. So what will be the number that comes between these two numbers? It will be 29. 29, 29. So 28, 29, 30. Okay. So G, H, and I you'll do for homework. Okay. G, H, I will do for homework. And in the next class, we will see counting forward and backward. Okay, all right. What we'll do is we'll complete counting forward and backward in today's class only. Okay, all right. So counting forward and backward. So they've told count forward and write the next three numbers. Okay, so you have to write the numbers that come after the given number. So you have to write three numbers which come after the given number. So they've given you an example here, 23. What are the numbers that come after 23? You have 24, 25 and 26. Now similarly here you have 39. So what are the number three numbers that come after 39? We have 40. Then after 40 I have 41 and 42. Okay. Similarly we have 58 here. So what comes after 58? After 58 we have 59. And after 59 you have 60, and after 60 you have 61. So 59, 60, 61. Then here we have 64. What comes after 64? We have 65, and after 65 we have 66, correct? And after 66 we have 67. Right, similarly do the next one. So write the three numbers that come after 96. Okay, now here in the next page, if you see, you have count backwards and write the previous three numbers. One has been done for you. So the given number here is 79. So what comes before 79? 78. And before 78, we have 77. And before 77, we have 76. So similarly, for others also, you have to write backward numbers. Okay, you have to see what comes before the given number. So 90 is there. So what comes before 90? We have 89. Then what comes before 89? We have 88, and before 88 we have 87. So here we have 89, 88, 87. Next one, we have 53 here. So what comes before 53? 52. Then before 52, 51, and before 51 we have 50. Okay, so we have 52, 51 and 50 here. Similarly, 47. So what comes before 47? It is 46. And before 46, we have 45. And before 45, we have 44. Okay, similarly, you'll count backwards and write the previous three numbers for the next one, that is 82. Alright, so do all the questions which I have given you all for homework. In the next class, we'll do further, that is comparing numbers. Alright, so I'll see you all in the next class, students. Thank you.